Hey everybody, welcome to Let's Play Stoned with the TheStonedLPer. This is actually my third Let's Play, even though I haven't finished number one or two yet, but I'll go into more about why I'm doing this in the description. We're actually going to go ahead and skip the little opening credit thing here because it takes a long time and it's not that interesting. It's got some cool shots, but it's other than that. Yeah, anyways, whoa, look at that. There's what game we're playing. We're playing Final Fantasy VIII. Which is actually my favorite Final Fantasy game. I might be a little biased just because this is the first game I ever played, first Final Fantasy game I ever played. But anyways, I'll let the intro play here because I think this is one of the best intros to any game ever. So I'll just let it play for you guys. I was 10 years old when I played this game for the first time. You guys have probably can hear that my voice sounds kind of different because I'm actually playing this game on my computer. So I'm recording my voice with my computer microphone as opposed to I usually record both the video and audio with my Flip HD cam. I'm doing it differently because my Final Fantasy VIII for the PlayStation disc, my disc 1 is actually kind of scratched, so it's not working. So I'm reverting back to my original copy of Final Fantasy VIII, which is actually for the PC, because I didn't have a PlayStation when this game first came out. Anyways, let's get into the game. This is the first character we ever see, Dr. Kadawaki, but yeah, you don't need to remember her, don't worry about it. Remember this dude, though, the dude in the black. How are you feeling? Okay, I guess. Take it easy next time, you hear? You hear? Looks like your eyes are focusing. You should be fine. Say your name for me. And this is the main character of the game, Squall. Why don't you take it easy in training? Next time you might not be so lucky. Tell that to Cypher. That Cypher won't listen to anyone. Why don't you ignore him? Can't just run away. You want to be cool, huh? Well, don't get hurt in the process. Let's see, your instructor is... Quistis. I'll call her now. Just wait here a minute. So yeah, so Cypher is the other guy we saw in the opening scene. Quistis, come get your student. Yes, yes. His injury is not serious. It'll probably leave a scar. Right. Now please come by. Yeah, it's not serious other than the fact that he's gonna have a fucking giant, massive scar across his face for the rest of his life. Squall, so we meet again. And who's this mysterious woman? Already they've got you hooked, don't they? Look at this. I think that Final Fantasy VIII has one of the best stories out of any Final Fantasy game ever. And this is Quistis. Quistis Trippe, our instructor. She's pretty fucking cute for an instructor, for like a teacher. Like if she was my teacher, but damn. I have to break some laws. You know what I'm saying? I knew it'd either be you or Cypher. Come on, let's go. Today's the field exam. Squall, is there something on your mind? Not really. Ha 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 ha. What's so funny? Funny? No, no, it's not that. I'm just happy. I feel like I'm beginning to understand my student a little, that's all. I'm more complex than you think. Then tell me. Tell me more about yourself. It's none of your business? Tee-hee-hee, tee-hee-hee. And so you actually are able to walk during these cutscenes. Like, I'm able to control the character. It's kind of cool, because it's like they just place you inside of a cutscene and you're allowed to walk around. It's pretty cool. Anyway, this is Balam Garden. This is one of the main places you'll see in the game. It's really, really cool. Balam Garden. It's actually like it's a school, basically. And this is the classroom, of course. Good morning, class. Let's start with today's schedule. There seems to have been some rumors flying around since yesterday. Yes, the field exam for seed candidates will begin later this afternoon. Those not participating and those who failed last week's written test are to remain here in study hall. Field exam participants will have a free time. How much time do you have? A free time. Just be sure you're in top condition. Meet in the hall at 1600 hours. I'll announce the team assignments there. Any questions? Oh, and Cypher. Do not injure your training partner. Or do not injure your partner while training. Be careful from now on. What an emotionless anger sequence. Field exam participants, I will see you all later. And Squall, I need to talk to you. Yes, ma'am. What can I do for you? You haven't been to the fire cavern yet, have you? You won't be able to take part in today's seed exam if you don't pass this prerequisite. I was gonna go this morning, but Cypher... Do you have a good excuse? Not really. Then let's get going. If you're not too confident yet, you can review your studies at the study panel. I'll be waiting at the front gate, so come down when you're ready. You can access the study panel from your seat. I love how your seat was in blue. As if like, your seat is so important. Wait, there we go. Alright, so let's head back to our little computer here. Get on. Oops. There we go. Turn on the power, and we go to tutorial, login, Squall, confirm, GF data for Squall, searching, GF registered for Squall are GF Quetzalcoatl and GF Shiva. So GFs are guardian forces, they're basically like summon monsters. So we can confirm Quetzalcoatl as the name for Quetzalcoatl, and confirm Shiva as the name for Shiva. The tutorial covers all aspects of gameplay. This tutorial can also be accessed through the regular menu at any time during the game. So I believe that Quetzalcoatl, I know Shiva has, but I'm not sure about Quetzalcoatl. I think Quetzalcoatl has as well, been in other Final Fantasy games. So we can get off the computer now, because that's all we needed. So there's a lot of Guardian Forces or GFs that are from previous Final Fantasy games, just like under a different name. Like in Final Fantasy IX, they're called Eidolons. In 10, they're called Aeons. In like 7, I guess there's summon materia. There's summons, I guess. I don't know. I'm late. Wah! Are you okay? There. Teehee, I'm fine. Sorry, I was kind of in a hurry. Oh yeah, hey, did you just come from that class? Is homeroom over? Whoa, no. This place is so much bigger than my last garden. Oh, hey. I just transferred here. Do you think you could give me a quick tour of this garden? No, I don't have the time. Sorry. Oh, bummer. That's too bad. Well, see ya. Yeah, see you later. And we will be seeing her later. We'll be seeing her many times later. Anyways, if you talk to this dude over here, he will give you... Hey, would you like to have these? He'll give you your first cards. My brother gave me these cards, but they're really not my thing. You can have them if you'd like. What? How do you play a card game? I think it'd be best to look at the card game explanation into the tutorial. I don't know much about it, Ray. If you want to play cards with somebody, talk to them by pressing A. But keep in mind, not everyone is a card player. Yeah, like I said before, I'm playing this on the computer, so A, which is, I believe, square, I think, on the PlayStation. Oh, and by the way, I don't play, so don't bother challenging me. Yay, so we have our first cards. The card game in Final Fantasy VIII is called, I think, Triple Triad, I believe is what it's called. It's really fun. I quite enjoy it. I spent many hours playing this game before on other save files and stuff. And there's actually a couple of rare cards we can win here. Actually, this dude right here actually has one of the rare cards that we can win. You challenge him to a card game, and you can win a card off him, a rare card. And there's also another one we can get at this point. But let's go to the save sphere, or the save point, whatever you want to call it, which is right here. So once you get in there, then you have to enter your menu, and then hit save, and then save a gurn. We'll save right her. There we go. Alright, so actually, now that we're saved here, now that you've seen how saving works and all that kind of stuff, we're actually going to end the first episode off here. So in the next episode, we're going to explore Balam Garden, and we might even play some card games, who knows? So I'll see you guys in episode 2. Bye, this is the Stoned LPer signing off.